strike me as a particularly icy and remorseless man, Mr. Dufresne. It chills my blood just to look at you. By the power vested in me by the state of Maine, I hereby order you to serve 2 life sentences back to back. 1 for each of your victims. So be it.
Andy came to Shawshank Prison in early 1947 for murdering his wife and the fella she was banging. On the outside, he'd been vice president of a large Portland bank. Good work for a man as young as he was.
Hey, Rick.
I believe in 2 things, discipline and the Bible. Here you'll receive both. Put your trust in the Lord. Your ass belongs to me. Welcome to Shawshank.
Seems like a long time ago. The boys always go fishing with first-timers. And they don't quit till they reel someone in.
Fat ass. Talk to me, boy.
God. I don't want him.
And it's fat ass by a nose.
His first night in the joint, Andy Dufresne cost me 2 packs of cigarettes. He never made a sound.
How to get things.
Yeah, I'm known to locate certain things from time to time. What do you want?
Rita Hayworth.
What?
Can you get her?
So this is Johnny Farrell. I've heard a lot about you, Johnny Farrell. Me?
Take a few weeks.
Weeks?
Andy, I don't have stuff down in front of my pants right now, I'm sorry to say. But I'll get her. Relax.
Thanks.
Did you tell him what I'm doing?
No, I won't.
wanted to save that as a surprise to you.
Hang on to your hat.
Perhaps I could write the state senate and request funds directly from them.
As far as they're concerned, only three ways to spend the taxpayers' hard-earned when it comes to prisons. More walls, more bars, more guards.
Still, I'd like to try with your permission. I'll write a letter a week. They can't ignore me forever.
Sure can.
So Andy started writing a letter a week, just like he said. And just like Norton said, Andy got no answers.
But I'm telling you, these walls are funny. First you hate them, then you get used to them. Enough time passes, you get so you depend on them. That's institutionalized. They send you here for life. That's exactly what they take.
Thank you. voices in a world that aren't made out of stone, that there's something inside that they can't get to, that they can't touch. It's yours.
What are you talking about?